Also seems like that if you watch the cutscene a bit, where the goblins spawn, or the penis had spawned in, then they will already be in town, yeah, like this. Which is a bit of a time save. Especially when they want to take the damage you inflict on them. Where are they? Like, what? I need to stop this guy. Like, that's the most important guy, because he just goes... Yeah, see, he goes away... he goes so far away that... it's unbelievable. Is that the end? Yeah, that's the end, okay. From the letter T, we need to go backwards. Don't forget that. Oh, that's a bit too much to the right now. Oh. Fuck. Where do we go exactly? Yeah, that way, somewhere. What if I try doing this, actually? It's like, meh, whatever. Okay, this is the run. Almost 420. Maybe if I retime it, it's a 420.